Man on the Moon. Brad Pitt slips into an astronaut suit as he gets to work on the set of new movie Ad Astra in the Californian desert. It's been a tough few weeks following the death of his grandmother last month. But Brad Pitt was back to work as he got into full costume in an astronaut suit on the set of the sci-fi epic Ad Astra in rural Baker, California, this week. Before stepping into his intergalactic ensemble, the actor, 53, appeared as focused as ever, heading to set wearing a white long-sleeve shirt while carrying a script under his arm. The screen star appeared thin but healthy while at work on the upcoming thriller in the Californian desert. Ready to shoot an intergalactic scene, the actor, who shares six children with ex-wife Angelina Jolie, 42, had a US flag patched on the shoulder of his space suit. Brad's hair stood up untamed, while he displayed slight stubble along his jawline. It appeared that the star was sporting Crocs upon his feet, perhaps looking for that moon-perfect bounce. Brad, the ex-husband of Jennifer Aniston, also stepped out in light-colored layers during the shoot in an attempt to hide from the desert sun. The father of six covered himself from head to toe, hoping to avoid any sunburn with the eight-all socks and long sleeves. Lightweight charcoal shorts helped him stay cool as the Inglourious Basterds actor sported well-loved sneakers on his size 9 feet, while a sizable bodyguard walked at his side. Ad Astra follows Army Corps engineer Roy McBride, Pitt, on an intergalactic search for his father Clifford, who disappeared during a mission to find alien life 20 years ago. The space age epic was filming in the small desert city of Baker, California, which is home to a mere 735 people. Brad will share the screen with film vets Tommy Lee Jones and Donald Sutherland, as well as rising star and 2017 Oscar nominee Ruth Negga. As Astra began filming in late August and is set for theaters in 2019. Brad has been flying solo since his partner of over a dozen years Angelina Jolie filed for divorce on September 19, 2016 and took primary custody of the couple's six children. At the time of the split, the actress cited irreconcilable differences as the reason for the breakup. Pitt opened up about his struggle to find meaning in life following he and Jolie's breakup, admitting splitting from Angelina was like death in an interview with GQ in May. Brad and Angie, who were wed in 2014, share six children. Maddox, 16, Pax, 13, Zahara, 12, Shiloh, 11, and twins Knox and Vivienne, 9.